political activists from Pakistan-occupied Kashmir who are living in Europe and UK organized a protest against Pakistan's occupation and subjugation during the 41st session of UN Human Rights Council session in Geneva. They chanted anti-Pakistan slogans and sought freedom from the oppressive clutches of Pakistan. From exploitation of resources to the rapidly expanding terror camps, the activists highlighted a large number of plights being endured by the people of POK and Gilgit-Baltistan in their daily lives. Activists also underscored the poor state of judiciary, which has become highly biased in its judgment, owing to a rise in the interference of security agencies in their affairs.
हमने ये डेमोस्ट्रेशन इसलिए किया है कि पाकिस्तान की रॉन्ग वाइंग्स जो ह्यूमन राइट्स की ग्रास रूट वायलेशंस हो रही है, लोगों को शेड्यूल फोर्थ में डाल के उनकी वॉइस को सप्रेस किया जा रहा है गिलगित-बल्तिस्तान और पीओके के अंदर, और स्पेशली चाइना और पाकिस्तान की कोलाबोरेशन से जो लोकल लोगों की जो मसाइल और मसाइब में बहुत ज़्यादा इजाफा हो गया है। तो आज की डेमोस्ट्रेशन में हमने बेसिकली टेररिस्ट इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर की डिसमेंटल की डिमांड की है और तमाम जो पॉलिटिकल प्रिजनर्स हैं उनके रहा करने की बात की है और जो सब लोगों को फ्री एंड फेयर ट्रायल होना चाहिए और इंटेलिजेंस एजेंसीज की जो जुडिशरी मैटर्स के अंदर इंटरफेरेंस है उसको ख़त्म करने का मुतालबा किया।
It is an established fact that Pakistan breeds, supports and exports terror from its soil. It has not only provided safe havens to terrorists on illegally occupied Kashmir, but has used terror as an instrument of state policy to spread mayhem across its borders in India and Afghanistan. Activists from different countries appealed to all to join their hands in fighting against the menace of terrorism, which is being exported all across the globe by Pakistan from illegally occupied regions of Kashmir.
The problem being that Pakistan is using it as a breeding ground for terrorists that they export worldwide. So it's everybody's problem. It's the international community's problem. The way the people in Kashmir are being treated by Pakistan is appalling. It's an international disgrace.
The United Kashmir People's National Party also organized a conference and highlighted Pakistani atrocities in Pakistan-occupied Kashmir and Gilgit-Baltistan. They strongly opposed the construction of hydropower projects on Neelam and Jhelum River near Muzaffarabad city in POK. The projects have severely affected the ecology in the region and the residents have been facing severe water crisis. The speakers also highlighted the growing issue of enforced disappearances and extrajudicial killings of political activists in the region. Islamabad is using the draconian Anti-Terrorism Act as an instrument to crush the voices of reason and dissent. The activists have regularly been carrying out protests and demonstrations in a bid to gather attention from the international community. However, they have received only little success as of now, as their plights and Pakistan's barbarity have just reached the debates and discussions and has not materialized into any concrete action.